How to turn off split screen on WhatsApp. Well, hi everyone, it's me Lana from Create, Login and Delete. Now without any further ado, let's move into the video. First of all, head over to your settings. Scroll down until you see the option of About Phone, head over to it. Once again scroll down and the option of Build Number will be visible to you. Tap on this option for like 5 times. And then enter the password of your device. Once it is done, your developer option will be turned on. Now go back to your settings. And in the source bar, search for developer options. Head over to it. Scroll down and inside the section of drawing, you will get to see the option of display cutout. Tap on it. Right now, this settings is set by the default. So all you have to do is set the settings to punch hole cutout. Well, now the split screen on WhatsApp has been removed successfully. So this is it for today, and this was a tutorial video on how to turn off split screen on WhatsApp. I really hope this video is gonna help you out. Thank you for watching it till the end.